Hey, just coming out to start working on the 300 again. Got the intake manifold, got the fuel rails off yesterday. Today we're going to start some of the deletes. EGR, pressure relief, PCVs, all that good shit, AITs, blah, blah, blah. Let's get to it. here is all of the crap we've taken out so far. So this is carbon canisters, AIVs, EGR stuff, tubing, old hoses, vacuum lines, vacuum trees, all kinds of stupid stuff. One thing, if anybody sees this and you can tell me what these were for, that would be fabulous. They were in there something like this or something like that. And this part right here was connected to another hose. Same thing on both sides. The other one's there. That was attached to this piece right here, which goes around and is attached to my intake. But as you can see, there is nothing in there. It's not actually a hole. It's completely solid inside here. So I didn't really understand what the point in having all that extra plastic was. So I ripped all that out. I did find our front end damage, by the way, which is kind of obvious now, but you can see it's kind of cracked there, and this tower's got a little raise in it right here. So this is the corner it was hit on. Obviously I don't know too much about the steering yet because we haven't drove it, but we'll find out how bad it is once we actually drive it. And I know a couple body guys, so we might try to get that straightened out once we go to put the fenders and stuff back on, but for right now our main goal is just to get this motor running again and go from there.